I certainly am awfully glad to see you again.
Smiled understandingly. No, much more than understandingly. It was one of those rare smiles with a quality of eternal reassurance in it that you find just four or five times in life.